I think we have got a good preparation the last 3 days. As you all know, most of the guys haven't played for a very long time, but the guys have made sure the last 3 days of practices, they have maximized it. And I can confidently say that the guys are well prepared for the first game tomorrow against the Colombo Kings. And also talking about the preparation, also we should understand that especially with the quarantine rules and regulations, the guys were in the hotel bubble itself for about a week, and then they started coming out, used the 3 days for training, and on the fourth day to come and play the match. So we are very happy. You know, cricket is finally back in Sri Lanka. All Sri Lankans and most of the world are watching this. So I think it's a really good opportunity for the youngsters as well as the experience to showcase their abilities and talents. I think there's a rule by the organizing committee that 3 foreigners should play minimum or maximum of 4. So I think we are confident that we will get our players. I mean, losing Chris Gayle is a big blow, but we have got good players coming in. And altogether, we are going to have 7 foreigners to choose from when the full squad is available. At the moment, there are 3 foreigners eligible to play, and two of them are already in Sri Lanka. And unfortunately, one player got positive with the COVID-19. But you know, we are hopeful that he can come join the squad very soon. And also, one more, Dale Steyn, is to join us latter part of the tournament. So overall, I think the foreign players, we got a very good set of foreign players. And talking about the local players, we got a very good core of Sri Lankan players, active national players at the moment, as well as good youngsters who've been doing really well in the club and provincial system, and doing well and consistently. So we got a very good mix of youth and experience in our squad. So hopefully, we can go all the way. I think it's, as I said, all the Sri Lankans are looking forward, as well as all the players who are part of the LPL, as well as from former players, who's in the management, and we are all looking forward to witnessing this tournament, as well as we are looking forward to having our spectators, hopefully by next year. And also we are going to miss them, but all I can say is support the Candy Tuskers, that's our team, and all Sri Lankans, let's win together.
Eka eka rasayen ote diva pina vai loku bodi sama kema chende kame kai popia na tileke nalave na tileke rasayai mai kola oh oh my orange oh oh my lemon oh oh my ginger rasayai mai kola.